Hey, Potato Knot here with another electronics tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to build a simple and cheap 12 volt balanced power pack. We're going to be using just a small few basic items. I wanted to make this video to highlight how great and wonderful these here little charging module boards are that are come on the market from China. They're little balanced charging boards with over and under protection. I have two different types here. The larger one is for building a 3 cell combination in double 18650s. And smaller one is designed to build a single 3-cell combination of 18650 cells. The reason I like these boards so much is because if under protection and over protection, they won't let the cell under discharge under 3.7 volts and it won't let it overcharge past 4.2 volts, which is ideal for an 18650 cell. That means this power pack, when it's fully charged, will be 12.6 volts and whenever the module board stops supplying power, it'll be 11.1 volts. There's only a few things you need for to do this build. Either a laptop, an old laptop battery, or single 18650 cells. And ideally a 12.6 volt power supply. 12.6 volt isn't very common, so if you can't get your hands on one, an ordinary 12 volt power supply will do. It might not fully charge your battery, but you'll get close. I'm going to go over the wiring now and the wiring diagrams and just show you how simple it is to build. All items will be in the description. If you have any questions, please ask. So we're going to move on to the wiring diagram and then I'm going to show you the build.